Welcome to the International Space Station. I'm JAXA astronaut Aki Hoshide. Today, we are going to discuss the importance of having safety equipment and personal protective equipment, or PPE, in any lab setting. Safety is a necessity to conduct any scientific investigations, even up here in space. Do you think we should use the same safety equipment you have back on Earth? Come check out how we stay safe in our orbiting lab 250 miles above the Earth.
Whether you're working in a lab traveling around the Earth at 5 miles per second like we are, or you're conducting an experiment in your science class, addressing lab safety and identifying the location of lab safety equipment is always the most important first step.
It's also important to always wear your personal protective equipment, or PPE, properly when working in any lab. Up here, we make sure to don our PPE every time we are working with materials that could potentially be hazardous or cause us harm. PPE is designed to protect us.
Labs also have equipment that should be used only in the event of an emergency situation, such as a fire, or in the event you have an injured team member. We have emergency equipment up here on the space station. It's imperative that we not only understand what each piece of equipment does, but also learn how to use it and be able to find it quickly in the event of an emergency. Aki has a set of safety goggles. Now, these goggles are large enough that could fit over Aki's face even if he was wearing glasses, which helps for people like me who wear glasses. So in situations where here on the space station, when we have something that could be damaging to our eyes, we always have to wear safety goggles. And in fact, even sometimes when we go into a new vehicle, when there might be just foreign objects or debris floating around, things that wouldn't normally hurt your eyes on the ground because they would be sitting on a table, because they float around like we do in the space station, we wear protective equipment then too, sometimes just to open a hatch. Aki also has a dust mask. Now, just like we want to protect our eyes with safety goggles, we want to protect our lungs. And so we don't want to ingest something that could be harmful to us, and these dust masks help us do that. We wear these gloves sometimes to protect our skin. Sometimes we do things with experiments that are involved that we want to protect our whole body from, so we'll use a glove box, but that means we have to have our hands inside and we keep our hands inside of a glove. This bag we would use to contain substances that we do not want to harm anybody else. So once we put on our protective equipment, put the substance that could be harmful inside this silver shield bag, then we can close up the bag and then take off our protective equipment because everybody around the bag is protected even if they don't have protective equipment on themselves. Now, if we need another level of protection, we can go to our silver shield supplies. These, for some substances, we actually have to put this type of glove on. It's made of a different material that's even more protective than the nitrile gloves.
I love the fashion statement that they bring.
If it turns out that we're so concerned that we don't even want to have any bare skin on our arms exposed, we have silver shield sleeves. Now, once Aki's really carefully protected like you see him, let's say we want to get this item cleaned up. We have a mess up mitt, and you can take this, it's really a bag, put your hand inside of it, and then grab onto the item that you want to dispose of, turn the bag inside out, and then seal up the bag tightly, and you've contained that substance. Now, notice the absorbent material on the inside, just in case that substance happens to be a liquid.
To protect yourself in an emergency, you do need some equipment. And throughout the International Space Station, we do have equipment to protect yourself from fire or in case of depressurization as well.
Okay, guys, it looks like you're operating safely. Why don't you go ahead and wrap up the video?
Thanks for exploring with me today as we discussed using safety equipment on the space station. Remember, it is always important to follow safety rules and wear appropriate personal protective equipment in the lab. Now it's your turn to complete the corresponding classroom connection activity and try on your own safety equipment. See you next time.